black bean has been considered one of the most mysterious and complex species. Unlike other native plants, which are mainly dispersed by wind or animals, there's no evidence of this kind of dispersal for the black bean seed. Dr. Maurizio Rosetto, the senior principal scientist at the Royal Botanic Garden in Sydney, says that one of the things he's always been interested in is understanding how this species has been dispersed across its distribution. The black bean seed is very buoyant, enabling it to float on water and be dispersed naturally along river systems. However, this seed has been found 100 kilometres inland and hundreds of metres upland, which means it definitely travelled in other ways. Western science, combined with indigenous science and knowledge, were used to better understand the use and distribution of the black bean species. Historical evidence shows that Aboriginal people manipulated their environment, which helped to disperse the seed across the landscape. Through this research, evidence shows that the black bean has been used for over 2,000 years. Its distribution is partly consequence of carefully planned action by Aboriginal people. Black bean seeds are highly toxic. However, prepared in the right way, it becomes a productive and nutritious seed that can be used as a staple food. For black beans to be safely cooked and eaten, it has to go through a lengthy process. Firstly, the seeds are gathered up and roasted. Once the black beans are roasted, they are shelled and pounded into a pulp. This is then put into a bag and placed into the water for a few days to further leach out toxins. Finally, when it's all nice and mashed, it's patted into a damper, placed onto the coals and cooked for 10 to 15 minutes. Now it's ready to eat with a little honey for flavouring. Sharing and understanding is part of human life. The black bean is one of the most complex species and a wonderful example showing how knowledge for survival has been passed down for generations to the present day and into the future.